Hi, my name is Larry Crowe. Welcome to Masterful Drumming, and today's lesson is on soloing over an ostinato. An ostinato is a repeating musical phrase, or in this case, a rhythmical pattern. This is a Latin-inspired ostinato. It's an up-tempo samba, bayon. I'm playing this pattern in an open-handed fashion, so I'm leading or playing the hi-hat with my left hand, which leaves my right hand free to solo. So here are some exercises to help sort of free up your soloing hand. First up, we'll look at some one-note patterns, and I'm playing them on the snare drum.
One, two, three, four.
So next, we'll put these one-note ideas around the drum set. Now let's look at some two-note possibilities. So first, on the snare drum.
Thank you.
now we'll take these two note ideas and put them around the drum set. Next up, some three note ideas. First on the snare. Then around the drums. Thank you. So after you feel comfortable working through one note, two note ideas, you could mix those ideas up, you know, and come up with some of your own phrases. Another great possibility is to sight read ideas and musical phrases out of books. You know, Ted Reed's Syncopation book is a great book to work through. The Belson book, you know, reading in modern reading in 4/4 time. You know, play the ostinato and sight read your way through some of those books. And that will really, you know, start to get you thinking in phrases and get you, you know, get the creative juices flowing. Okay, now let's look at some sort of polyrhythmic ideas where we're playing, you know, different phrases. So first up, we'll take a look at a 3-beat phrase. In other words, the pattern I'm playing is going to resolve after 3 beats. So this gets you playing over the bar line, which is really, you know, cool to do when you're soloing. And so, you know, first I play that on the snare drum, and then I put that around the toms. Let's check that out. So example 2 is another 3-beat idea. Example 3 is another possible 3-beat variation. Let's check that out. Okay, and lastly, some 5-beat ideas. So first on the snare drum, and then around the drum kit. So I hope you enjoyed that lesson. There's a lot of material there to work on. Have fun with that, and we'll see you next time. All right, take care.